Incredible news involving an injured Edmond police officer once on life support. Sergeant Joe Wells officially out of the ICU 1 month and a day after he was hit head-on during a police chase. Edmond Police say Sergeant Wells is now recovering at an advanced care facility. He is alert and talking with staff.